Leticia? Is he okay? Well, he better be. I'm sure Jason's paying you enough. Jason, thank God. What are you doing here? Who told you to let her in?
Miss Spencer comes by every day to check on the kid. Michael, I mean.
Jason wanted a professional to keep an eye on him, just in case.
Just in case what? You said he was fine. His heart's healed.
Oh, it is. Your son is in excellent health, but he was born... Carly, could I come in?
Fine. Next time, knock.
Whoa! Michael's got a temper. Well, at least we know there's nothing wrong with his lungs.
Jason said there's nothing wrong with him at all.
Oh, no, of course not. I mean, it's just an expression. Sounds to me like he's hungry.
Leticia's up there with him. I don't know what's taking her so long.
Oh, why don't we go check on him?
What? Is that why Jason hired you? So that you can inspect Michael every time he cries?
Carly, in the first place, I wasn't hired. And in the second place, I'm sure there's nothing wrong with your son. And you would be, too, if you'd go upstairs with me. Just look at him.
Jason, where have you been?
Out. He's mad.
Leticia's up there with him, but he won't stop crying.
Well, he's mostly hungry. Hi, Bobbie.
Hi, go ahead. I think Michael wants his daddy. Oh, Carly, hey, I wouldn't worry, you know. I mean, Michael can get pretty upset, but usually Jason has a way. What'd I tell you?
He's eating, you know?
Probably. Why don't you...
Why don't you stop suggesting things, okay? Obviously, the baby is doing just fine with Jason. So let's just leave them be.
Okay. I, bought him a little present. You could open it, if you like.
Very sweet. Thank you.
It's from a place called Nursery Rhymes on Mason Street, so I'll give you the address if you like. You know, one of the reasons why I got this for him is because Michael's outgrown practically everything he has. And it's a good thing you came home when you did, or Leticia and I were going to have to go on a major shopping spree. You know, Jason never seems to notice what the baby's wearing as long as it's clean.
I came home as soon as I could.
I know you did.
No, you don't. No, you think that I shouldn't have left in the first place.
Right. Well, I wasn't in your shoes. Anyway, it all worked out for the best. Jason has done a wonderful job with Michael, and I know you will too, now that you're home.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Carly, is there something specific that you're worried about? Because if the baby cries when you're holding him, he's probably just reacting to your own anxiety. Once you relax...
I'm fine, and so's my son, okay? Now, I don't care what you've managed to convince Jason. We don't need your advice.
You know, I've been looking after Michael at his father's request. If you're not comfortable with that, all you have to do is say so.
Whatever arrangements you've made with Jason for the baby are just fine. But when it comes to me, I don't need your help. Tell Jason I went for a walk.
Carly,